Next weekend, the Indianapolis Motor Speedway will be packed with fans once again as IndyCar and NASCAR roll into town. But this weekend, all eyes are on the stars of the future at the Terre Haute Quarter Midget Association. Young drivers from across the Midwest came to town for the THQMA Super Regionals. First race of the day goes Henry Schneider's way as he took over in the final five laps to claim first place. The second race was dominated by Terre Haute's own Johnson Guinder from start to finish as he's the one car here, holds off the rest of the field. Race number three, and keep your eye on that Liam Ballard in the five car. He almost laps the field here at the end as he claims the checkered flag to bring home the win in his heat. Race five proved to be the most exciting of the races that I was there for today, as Ty Driscoll and Tanner Triplett, these two were fighting each other and pulled away from the field with 10 laps to go, but it's Driscoll claiming the checkered flag and walking away with bragging rights. If you missed this weekend's races, don't worry. You can catch midget car racing again at THQMA next weekend on Saturday and Sunday afternoon.